named her for old England, the country of renown. King Henry gave him £10 for the iron he had found. When folks began to settle, it was hardship from the start. But they vowed to keep their island a masterpiece of art. When strangers tried to throw them out, they fought to keep their land. When the fighting it was o'er, they sang a guard the newfound land. She's Canada's 10th province, but I know that she comes first. They say here comes a new pivot, now the nickel in his purse. But they can't hurt my feelings, and someday they'll understand. I feel so proud when someone says there goes a boy from Newfoundland. You can brag about Ontario, New Brunswick's towns galore, but you can't compare the beauty that lies upon our rocky shore. She's Britain's oldest colony and God's great gift to man. And I feel so proud when someone says there's a boy from Newfoundland. Yes, you can brag about Ontario, New Brunswick's towns galore, but you can't compare the beauty that lies upon our rocky shore. She's Britain's oldest colony and God's great gift to man. And the island I'll stand guard for is that one.